I know I've been through his house. Hello.
Gentlemen, thanks to the new kid, our entire army is assembled. It is my belief that the new kid deserves to rank up in level. To honor his efforts, he will no longer be called douchebag. Mm-hmm. New kid,
they should have cut it there.
Dub thee the Sir lines. Douchebag. Congratulations. But now it is time for us to take back that which is rightfully ours. A carrier raven has come with news that the Stick of Truth has not yet been taken to the Elven Forest. It is in the possession of the Bard.
The Bard.
The Bard?
The hell? Game over, man.
The Bard is a level 10 drow elf who can use magic to enchant and destroy his enemies.
Well, that's what I do.
Are you ready to continue your training? Then make haste to the training grounds.
Ooh. I just saw that. Look at that. I got a flaming sword. Wand of Wizarding. Glows in the dark to light the way and ward off evil. But wait, it's a lower level than my Club of Smiting. Gain 2 PP on perfect attack. 5 damage. No! I want this! Damn you, give me substandard weapons. Mage's Headband of Power, now as good as a Druid Crown. Perfect attack, increase your max PP by 1. 1! Just 1. It's 2 armor. Regen 2 PP each turn. Gains 2 PP when you deal gross damage. Get my friggin' Druid Crown back. Mage's Robe of Might, level 3. Fire damage is increased by 15%, that's good. Great for winning mage duels when you're just getting out of the shower. It's 8 armor. Heal 15 hit points per turn. Well, that's if you have 2-handed equipped. Each attack leeches 10 hit points from your target. That's mine. Minus 10 damage when blocking, or druid gloves. Gain defense up at start of combat, regain actually 25 extra hit points. I reject your equipment and replace it with my own. Yeah.
At first I didn't want to join the KKK at all, but the Grand Wizard made some really good points.
God. Poor kid. That's what I always say.
Okay, you're insane now. Okay, you're healed.
Princess Kenny says she may be a beautiful seductress, but she can fight too.
Wait.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
The bard has no honor.
Jerk. Can't talk! Need to practice!
I'm going to teach you how to use a ranged magic attack.
I want to get that.
It's not easy. But being able to cup a spell from a distance can save you in battle.
Cup a spell? Catch a feel? What?
Yeah! Let me show you one more time. Watch closely.
Just using your ass again.
Yeah! See how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent.
Why does everything involve your ass? Wait.
No, that's not it. Try again. Let me show you one more time. Watch closely. Yeah! You see how it works? Now you try. Way back from where you're standing. Cup the magic, throw it at your opponent.
Alright, shut up. Better?
Yes! But now let us see how you fare against a real opponent. Hey, Malgazin! Malgazin, could you come help us with something?
Oh, brother.
Yes?
Hey, Scott, could you spar with Douchebag real quick? He's gonna try a new move.
On guard!
Come on, Malkovich.
Douchebag,
no, that's not it. Try again.
Oh, I waited too long? You know, it doesn't work like this when you're in combat.
Come on, douchebag, you let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
Yeah. I gotta just let go of it at that point, right?
No, that's not it. Try again.
Wait, okay. Now I'm just gonna let go. Wait.
No, that's not it. Try again.
Guys, this is annoying. I'm sorry. Let him go. No.
Come on, douchebag. You let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
I think I gotta right click at the end, right? Is that the way it goes?
Come on, douchebag. You let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
You have a limited amount of time for this? I don't wanna do it. I wanna just play the game normally. Okay.
No, that's not it. Try again.
Alright. Shut up.
Come on, douchebag. You let it slip right through your fingers. Try again.
Getting annoyed because I've done this before. Thank God.
Dude, that was sweet. You threw that shit right in Scott's face. Alright, Scott, go back to your post. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Use it wisely in battle, douchebag, and never on a man's boss.
Yeah, and yet when we actually do
it... If the carrier ravens are correct, the bard is hiding out at the inn of the Giggling Donkey. We must find him before he's able to take the stick back to the oven forest.
Giggling Donkey?
Let us find the bard and bring him to justice! Make haste to the Giggling Donkey!
Yeah, so when we actually do it, we just press G or something. We don't actually have to do that frequency frickin' thing. Don't you come too?
Douchebag, you better stock up on some power-ups and potions. The inn of the Giggling Donkey is a dangerous place. I'm staying back here to guard the base. Here's what we're selling today.
Okay. What we're wearing is level 4.
Let's see what you've got.
Ooh, see, we can put two things on that, but it's only level 2. I just want a few, consumable type things.
All yours! A nice purchase. Good choice.
Let's keep 9 in case we, find some in the wild. I want to try that. Well, really, we have a lot of health potions and stuff. So, I'd say we're done. And I wanted to see what was in this for Cartman. Oh, nothing. Okay.
There it is. The inn of the Giggling Donkey.
Okay, we skipped all that. It's someone's house.
Paladin, are you sure the bard is hiding out in there?
That's what Twitter says.
Carrier Raven Butters!
Sorry, that's what the Carrier Raven says.
Twitter's the Carrier Raven, perfect.
Butters, Kenny, Sir Douchebag, let's go inside. Stay close, Sir Douchebag. The inn of the Giggling Donkey harbors the scum of Alzaron. A glass of meadle wine, please.
No meadle wine today, only fairy ale.
A pint of fairy ale, then. So, has, anyone seen the bard lately?
We don't play jazz in medieval times.
A cup of fairy ale isn't much if not accompanied by some bardic poems and songs.
Sure, that would have been me saying it like that too.
He's got a room down in the cellar. Ah, and I shall pay handsomely for his services.
littering.
Butters, douchebag, go down and flush him out. Princess Kinney and I will be waiting here to murder him. Remember, the bard will use songs to enchant. Don't let him get to you.
Okay. Oh, so he'll just sit up there eating his cheesy poofs. Got it.
Flush the bard towards us. We'll do the rest. Flush the bard towards us. We'll do the rest.
Small needle. Attacks ignore up to 5 armor. Is that a good thing to put on our weapon? The good thing about this, though, is it's got 2 slots, but I'm just gonna keep the club. Dark in here, huh? Place is a veritable treasure trove of goodies.
You think the boat's really down here?
How the hell should I know? All I know is we're standing in water and there's a live wire. Can I turn the light on? No. Can't mess with this stuff, can we? Look at that, yeah. Cool! We got shredded plastic. I guess we've seen that before. Got so excited I thought it was something new. Shredded plastic. You can hear him? Destroy the gargoyle.
Hello?
Oh, it's what's his name? The kid, the
oh Jesus, it's the bard.
Yeah, him.
Prepare for battle, weaklings. Fall in.
Uh-oh.
Douchebag, it's a trap. You should have never
Thanks
come
for
here.
Leaving and locking the door.
I am a level 10 bard, and with my loot, I shall power up my elven guards with magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. With magical songs of enchant. Magical songs of enchantment.
Enchantment.
Magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment.
Do I want to skip this?
Magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. With magical songs of enchantment. Magical songs of enchantment. With magical songs of enchantment.
Enchantment. Shut up.
Magical songs of enchantment.
There you go. And you get it out eventually. Well, he's gonna stand up there and do his okay.
There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
Oh, God.
This sucks!
No, I'll just do this. Didn't work so well last time. Finish him off, Butters.
Take that!
Oh, everyone's still standing. No good. Oh, good.
That wasn't so bad.
Ah, got me the last hit.
I have a nice lance that she set up on. The maiden from Stoneberry who is also your mom.
Oh my God. That just inspires me to slay them all the more. One more.
Help!
Ah, man, I should've...
There went with a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow.
What, you only know 4 lines? I better revive him. I don't know if we have to fight him next. Directly. Taco.
Wow, what a butt kicking. You think we were too hard on him?
Nope, not at all.
Get down there and finish them off. I will protect the stick of truth.
Oh, that's our stick of truth. Ooh, level 6. Can I just, like, level up here really quick, guys? I appreciate it. So this stuff is unlocked, okay. Increase the damage of all lightning bolt hits. Or this dreams, or this thing. Roast your target with a barrage of flame, inflicts burning status on a perfect success. Yeah, let's do that. Do we have, like, new perks or anything? No. It's still G. Yep, I was right. First we need to loot, then we will fight you.
No prisoners!
Tap E until a cup of spells selected. Oh, open flames like that? This is an open flame, I can't hit that. Ah, there we go.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
Where? I can't leave yet.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
Oh, can I blow this too?
Hey, up here.
Who's up there? I'm not crossing that.
The stick is ours! Ah.
Somebody's up there, but I'm busy.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
We're in trouble right now. Actually, no, we can take these guys.
We're still doing this, right?
Yay! New and improved, buddy. Does it mean it got rid of his armor?
Take that!
Reflecting now. Don't heal him. I don't like that. Heal that.
You should be dead.
Down. The other guy lost morale, apparently.
Quit it.
I will not quit it. I will smite thee. That'll hurt in the morning.
Hey, Sir Douchebag, up here.
Elvis Shortbow. Oh, there he is. I didn't see him. Get to you in a sack. I'm busy here. loot, you know.
Hey, sir douchebag, up here.
Hold on to your horses. What am I supposed to do with you? Oh, wait. Der Glint.
I'll handle this.
What are you gonna do? I already destroyed everybody.
Ow.
Oh, boy.
Ow, my ankle. I think it might be broken.
Maybe I should take a look at it.
Alright, buddy icon thing.
What? That'd just be silly. Yes, sir. Walk it out, buddy.
Thank you, noble paladin. My wound is healed.
Can you get us upstairs? I think they locked us out.
Nothing a level 12 thief can't take care of. You guys go ahead.
Alright. Now this is all stuff we can't get? I don't remember that many. I guess so. Keep saying maybe I should use these power potions. Oh, I got a battle cap, okay. Aim it. Not sure why we did that, but okay. Are we ready to go?
Come on, let's get out of here.
Alright. You've got to tell me twice.
I'm ready, I'll tag!
I'll get you back.
Someone help! That came from the kitchen.
Oh,
jeez. Jesus? Not exactly. He's got a pizza box as a shield. That's awesome. I want to be a kid again and use pizza boxes as shields. Blast away that armor there. Pizza box burning new. Awesome.
Son of a biscuit.
I didn't see that coming. I was too busy gloating. That's a wicked weapon you got there. Cure potion. Finish him off. Now what you got, huh? What you got? Perfect. Finish him. Wrong game. That did. Someone spilled cocaine, I mean flour, all over the place.
Take that.
I forgot to hit with the two punch. This will finish him off, definitely. Yay!
Ah, shit!
Your word is the command, my lord. Shall I heal the king, my lord? Or maybe let him suffer just a little bit more?
It's up to you.
Your word.
code is the command, my lord.
Not saying any words yet. This character doesn't speak.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet. I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
Respect my authority. All right, Butters.
Yes, sir. Here's a buddy.
His powers were too strong. The bard, he's up in one of the rooms. They took Princess Keeney.
I thought he was taking it for healing.
They're gonna rape her. Don't let them rape Princess Keeney.
Oh, God.
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
He's trying to talk to you. Isn't it?
I'm not dead. You can't loot me yet.
That's the talking thing. Yeah. I don't know.
The Wizard King is done for. Take out the new kid while I go upstairs and make contact with the King of Elves.
I didn't leave the room.
Beg for mercy.
You're not getting past us, fucker.
Guys, in your mouths, man.
You're going down. No prisoners. You are fucking dead. Ow.
Oh, and I got this too.
End of the line, fucker.
Even better.
We should give this kid a really mean online review after we're done killing everybody.
Online review?
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
You're going down.
The front door?
Hey, open the door! Somebody deadbolt on the door, you guys!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Don't tell me what to do.
No!
Let us in! We can help!
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Hello?
Use your magic on the front door, douchebag!
Now we can use it. Yeah.
For the KKK!
Invasion!
Come on, quick!
Attack the bar!
What was that?
Guys, I don't like being pushed around.
There was an older guy's voice all of a sudden. What's that guy doing? He's breathing in something. Is he gonna say, "Don't look at me, mommy"?
You think you're better than me?
Because that would freak me out right now. Let's mash the button. Elven anti-magician. He's an anti-magician. Ooh, that didn't do much. Crap. Oh, you're gonna play croquet with us.
I'm gonna mess you up, dude.
Ooh, my God, that guy's kinda tough.
Son of a biscuit! That was close.
Oh, my God. Okay. Alrighty then. I'm gonna play hardball.
Stop dicking around.
I'm game. Can't take another potion.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
This guy is really tough. Oh, crap. Large potion.
Hurry up!
All right, snacky cakes. I'm still not even full. That was much better. Cleansing Inferno? No! Oh man. Now we're both on fire. Cure potion. I need another potion.
We're still doing this, right?
I don't think he's much of a threat. We need to take care of this guy. Yeah, still doing it.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Nice. Take a power potion.
Oh, he's already. Play this game if you're getting bored.
He's already at full. Okay. Take a small health potion. This might have. Probably should have healed myself first.
Let's go, asshole!
This might not turn out that well, I don't know.
Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Oh, don't I get to go again now? Oh, I don't. Okay, never mind. Oh, it's him that had. Never mind. It's Butters that needs to be healed. I think it's getting late and I'm tired. Finish this guy off. Ah, oh, too soon. Damn it. Fighting desperately here.
This sucks.
It's gonna suck for you in a minute. Finish him off. Yay! Mashing buttons furiously.
Come on!
See, I can't use this stuff. I'm not sure why. Well, because we don't have mana. I guess I gotta take a mana potion. Does it never go up or something? Yeah, I'm just curious. Let me try one. It does! Now we can probably use that. Hold it. Is that it? That's all that does? Give up now that you know you're messed up. Jeez, you're all messed up, bleeding, puking all over the place.
Hurry
your
up.
Guy's down, and still you persist.
Take that.
What? Oh, too late? Oh, crap, Butters. Or me. Ah! Oh, because he's got armor or something? The cheesy poops. Now we go. He's armored or something, right? When did he get this? Butters transforms into the evil genius Professor Chaos and unleashes a random devastating attack.
You're not waiting on me, are you?
What does he do? I probably should have saved this. What did I get? Ice cream? Oh my god.
I really feel sad for him.
I don't.
Where's the king?
That was awesome.
He's hurt bad.
Good thing my medicine skills are +4.
We'll revive the lizard. You guys get upstairs.
+4 medicine. Wood elf armor. Yay. Well, that was quite fun. I don't even remember what they said. I was so...
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
Yeah. The whole part of not actually being a princess is kind of holding it back. Slicked back wig. I'll throw it back to the olden days. What they said upstairs? I guess.
I know you want to get the most out of this game, but our friend is just getting raped.
You want to get the most out of this game.
Make sure you check every nook and cranny. They're probably just still raping her.
Thanks.
No hurry, douchebag. The princess is just being raped.
As you've said. Up here?